everybody. Tom Barnish, Chicago scene in Goose Island at the Goose Island Brew Pub, the original, celebrating 34 years as Goose Island and 30 years of Bourbon County Stout. And they also have an awesome collab going on with the Wiener Circle. Wiener Circle, Goose Island. You can't go wrong. I'm going to talk to Chef Henry about the burger collab and Mike about this awesome new thing that they're doing with the Bourbon County Stout NFTs. You'll hear it all right now for the Chicago scene. Let's go inside and say hi to the fellas. All right, so coming up on 34 years, Goose Island started right here in the brew pub, now nationwide, and you can even find it on airplanes overseas, different countries and whatnot. I'm here with Chef Henry and Mike. How are you guys?
Excellent.
Oh, you're already getting started.
Look, yeah, we gotta celebrate. It's the 34th anniversary of Goose Island, and this year marks the 30th anniversary of Bourbon County Stout. So I'm gonna drink to that.
Okay, so while he's pouring that, I just wanted to show this really quickly because you also have something else amazing happening. This is a collab that you guys are doing. Chef, this is with the Wiener Circle, correct?
Yeah, we're partnering up with the Wiener Circle this month for a Made Burger collaboration series.
All right, so I'm gonna get to you in 1 second. But Mike, let's finish talking about this anniversary that you have with Bourbon County Stout. And also this new program or this new initiative, the NFT, the Bourbon County Stout NFTs. I think I got that right. Go for it.
Yeah, I think you got it almost. But yeah, it's the 30th anniversary of Bourbon County Stout. So we were the first brewery in the nation to put beer in a bourbon barrel. So we're doing something new again. We're launching an NFT. So it's the Barrel Age Collection or the Barrel House Collection NFTs. Mm-hmm. You go to gooseisland.com today /NFT. At 2 p.m. today, we're launching an NFT. So it's a digital piece of artwork. It's unique only to you, but more importantly, when you buy that, you're getting access to an exclusive community. So you get access to crazy things like a VIP tasting at our barrel warehouse with the brewmaster. Just crazy exclusive merch. So it's
And then the big event you have when it starts to get cold outside, you guys like just put on this festival out in the Fulton Market area, and that is
exactly. So that's Prop Day.
Oh, it's like one of my favorite days in the
city. Exactly. So it's a super awesome event, and it's usually a lottery event. So some of these tiers of NFTs, they're produced at random. You don't know which one you're going to get, but depending on which one you get, you could get exclusive access to that event. So guaranteed entrance to one of craft beer's most prestigious events.
Right, and it's you got food, you got the all the drinks that you can handle.
Exactly, we don't ever skimp on drinks, we don't ever skimp on food. We kind of know what we're doing in that department. So this Barrel House Collection NFTs, this community will give you access to even more of that exclusive access.
Right, and you even have some customized content or imagery, photos.
Exactly, so some of the tiers, depending on what you get. For example, if you get the reserve tier, you're gonna get access to a barrel stave that actually was used in aging Bourbon County Stout, and it's gonna be etched and engrained with your name and information on it.
That's
so it's exclusive,
awesome.
Only you're gonna be a part of Bourbon County Stout history.
Right, that's a very exclusive thing, especially for people. I mean, people come in from all over to go to
Big
day out in the Fulton Market and whatnot, but to definitely try this when it's available. So as you're finishing up with that and the Bourbon County Stout, Chef, you did something amazing, which you do for a lot of your collabs, which is take the Bourbon County Stout and you put it into a milkshake, which is fantastic, and paired with the Wiener Circle collabs. Tell me about that.
Yeah, so we partnered up with the quintessential Chicago hot dog stand, the Wiener Circle, and kind of took two of their most popular items, which is their char dog and their cheese fries, and kind of served it here at the pub for our main burger collaboration series. Yeah, so we have the char dog inspired burger patty with all the fixings, the Chicago fixings dragged through the garden, some cheese fries, and then the Bourbon County Stout chocolate milkshake that's served with it as well.
You're underselling it just a tad, Chef, just because I was back there, I was watching you do this whole thing. And you take the char dog, I don't know if I'm giving away state secrets here, but you make the char dog part of the burger, including the char itself, which I think is a very unique flavor to Chicago dogs in the burger.
Yeah, we take a Vienna beef Chicago hot dog, we char them off, we actually grind it in-house here with our short rib, run it into burger patty form, and then cook it up on the grill, so you get that flavor profile of a hot dog inside of a burger patty.
I mean, you can't go wrong. You can't go wrong with Bourbon County Stout, and then the Wiener Circle, and then the cheese fries.
Cheese fries.
That's like their thing over at the Wiener Circle,
for sure.
Right?
Yep.
Absolutely. And how long is this available for?
It's available till the end of the month, and all proceeds benefit the Tribe, which is a African-American online news and media source.
And for people who want information about the NFTs or about the burger, what's the where should they go for that?
So for the Barrel House collection, go over to gooseisland.com/NFT.
That's it. Nice and
That's
simple.
It.
Any social media handles you want people to know about?
At Goose Island, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Find us.
So 34
Heckle
years.
Us.
34 years Goose Island, 30 years for the Bourbon
yes.
County Stout.
It's a big year.
Awesome. Congratulations, guys, to
Thank
both
you.
Of you. Cheers. I'll grab mine in a second here, but happy Friday. Oh, and how long are the NFTs available for? They're on sale today, Friday the 13th.
Starting today until the 20th of May. When they're gone, they're gone.
When
There's
they're
only
gone,
a few
gone.
Of them minted ever, so get them while they last.
Awesome. Thanks, guys. All right, that's the latest happening here at Goose Island on their big anniversary day, T-B-A-R-N-A-S. At WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, that's T Barnes at WGNTV.com. We'll see you guys later.